Respected sir and my fellow students, a very good evening to everyone. Myself, this is Guru Naveen from Second Mechanical. Today I am discussing about child labor. Child labor is a harmful act involving below 14 years age children. It harms children in great extent and keeps away from going to regular classes. The percentage of child labor increases day by day due to difference in rich and poor. According to International Labor Organization, over 250 million children are worked in harmful and hazardous environment. Children involved in child labor are also worked in different fields like commercial agriculture activities, mining, fishing, production, and drug trade, prostitution, etc. These children are also affected mentally and physically in a large way. However, it is reduced to 4.98 as per 2008 and 2019 survey. According to National Census 2011, the number of child laborers involved in different fields, that is 4.35 million children. It is not a nationwide problem, it is a worldwide problem. So we can avoid this problem. Okay, thank you for giving this wonderful opportunity.